just as his mother burst through.
Alright, hey, what's up, everybody? This is Angry Hippie Lady, and I am just waking up, so just bear with me. I thought taking a nap would be nice, and it was, until I didn't wake up until 7, and could have sworn it was, oh, and I didn't update my information. Give me one moment. What's the name of the new character? Forgotten? I think it is. If not, close enough. Hey Vissy, how are you? Welcome to the stream. But anyway, yeah, so I thought it was a great idea to take a nap because I was falling asleep reading. The book hit me in the face a couple times before I finally gave in. But when I woke up, I thought it was tomorrow. I thought it was Sunday. I was like, oh, shoot. I need to get up, I need to get coffee, I need to get this and that, and then, because it looked like it was 7 a.m., like 7 a.m. and 7 p.m. kind of look similar. And I looked at my phone, because I was like, why didn't you wake me up? Because I have an alarm for tomorrow. And the reason why you didn't wake me up is because it's Saturday. I have a killer headache. I'm hoping that I'm just dehydrated because it's so hot in this house that sleeping for like 2 seconds gives you a headache from dehydration. Alright. Hopefully my sleep voice isn't too terrible. And make sure that we have everything closed that needs to be before we get started here, because I'm seeing some serious frame droppage. And I'm not sure how to stop that. I don't see anything running that shouldn't be. That's the problem, is like trying to scroll through everything. Sleep voice is all good. Sweet. I'll get ready for headache is killing me, and so I will kill everyone in the vicinity voice. That will not be okay. Alright, well, we're just gonna go and hope for the best. Alright, so, first step to unlocking the Forgotten is actually defeating the first floor boss in under a minute. Very difficult. But doable. We've done it a few times already. It's just a matter of thing going on to do stuff. So, the lamb must have been defeated previously before the Forgotten can be unlocked. I don't know if that means that I have to, like, defeat it the game before, or if it just in general. Hopefully in general. So we have to start a new run, defeat the boss in under a minute. And then the reason why I have music on and not music song request is because there are things that we have to hear in the game. You'll see. All right. I find it's easiest with Azazel. Cause he's got a big fuck you laser. Then oh, fuck you. Speaking of fuck you, can already see this one not being the one. So I don't know what I did wrong the first time I did it, because I've gotten the sign that I did good. All I can figure is I left the room and went back and searched the rest of the floor because I didn't pick up shit. I was just trying my damnedest to get to the boss. Let's have that up. I'm gonna have to restart this. Like I said, it's doable, but it's still hard. You gotta get just the right run. Yeah, we're gonna do a restart. Okay, already getting our item room. That's a pretty good start. By the way, if you're commenting in chat, I am sorry, but I really, 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 really gotta focus. Come on. 7 seconds. Oh my gosh. My charge time fucked me over. So I kept on thinking I had it charged, and I did not. Alright. That took longer than it should have. Step on this. Sure, sure. Alright, got a little bit more time to defeat this guy now. That. And now, hopefully I have a bomb. I did not check that before we jumped down. We do? What? 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 No. For real? Okay. Defeat the boss on the first floor within the first minute. If done correctly, mom's voice will yell. You will hear the sound of running footsteps. A large shadow of a shovel Hannah will appear on the floor of the starting room. Bombing anywhere in the starting room will cause... Oh, I made it on that floor. Fuck. I read it wrong when I read it. Fuck. Fuck. Fuckity fuck fucking fucker. What kind of fucking item room is this? There is not an item room in this. Someone needs to get punched in the face. These fuckers. Okay, so I need to go back to the item room. I don't actually need to go down to the next floor. I need to go back to my original room. Okay, I don't need you to be doing that. Can you just, like, stand there? Let me hurt you. There we go. Alright, let's go back to our starting room. Oh yeah, look at that. Alright, so we have a part of the broken shovel, but holding the broken shovel will cause Mom's feet to continually try to stomp you. Using the broken shovel will stop the stomping for the current room, or the current wave of multi-wave room. Okay. Alright, so I've only got it. Oh, wow. Okay. This is not gonna be easy. Oh, you saw that footstep coming down towards me? Alright, so the stomp attacks won't happen in the mom fight. I'm doing this for my own sake. So I know what I need to do next. Stomp attacks count as explosions, so Pyromaniac or Host Hat makes a player immune to them. Duh. On XL floors, both bosses must be defeated within 1 minute. Although this is possible, it is difficult. It is recommended to simply restart. Oh, shit. Wait, do I have to defeat all the bosses within 1 minute of getting to the floor? Oh, no, it's just... Okay. I cannot trade it for another active item. If you leave it in the room and try to come back, it will disappear. Okay. Next, we have to clear Boss Rush. This will give us the second piece of the shovel, completing the shovel, and after that, Mom will stop stomping. Okay, so now we have to get the Boss Rush. I hit space and I was on the item page. Alright, Boss Rush, here we come. I could use that to my benefit probably at some point. See? What I tell you. Mom, if you could stop being a bitch, that'd be great. Cool. Thanks, Mom. I guess I could have just stood there waiting for her to try to stomp me. This is insane, the stomp rate. Almost messed up there. And there. Okay, no time to dawdle. The faster I get this done, the quicker I don't have to deal with stomping. Oh, thanks, Mom. I will take that, all the health is needed. I'm just gonna use this so I don't have to worry about her in here. I've already got enough to worry about. Alright, I'm gonna have to worry about her in here though. I want Gup Gup. But that's gonna hurt. Yeah, it's gonna hurt. I haven't got my item room yet? What? I sure haven't. Look at that. I guess the big thing is, like, always keep moving, never go back to where you were. Gish gish. Little gish. That is acceptable. Alright, that was done in a decent time. Like 2 minutes? Yeah, that's not bad. If I can keep on doing that, though, I'm good to go. Fuck. I hate these rooms. I cannot fight these whack-a-mole fuckers to save my life. Mom! You bitch! Ooh, yeah, this is not good. Aw, hippie guys, thank you, friend. That's not gross or anything. Alright. The rate that she stomps is a bit insane. Like, there is no rest for the wicked here. I wish I had that fucking hack where I could just spawn in whatever. So I could spawn in Pyromaniac and make this a lot easier on myself. I don't have another key. Yeah, not gross at all. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Well, that was fun. Alright, this is not going as smoothly as I need it to. I'm clearing a floor. I do not need to be clearing a floor. Fuck off, Mom! I used a fucking shovel. That means you fuck off. Alright, I'll take that. Fuck. I want scythes. But I can't. This is not easy at all. Tempting. Oh, I did something I said I wasn't supposed to do. Never go back to where you were. Bitch, what? If I get angry right now, my head will feel like it's going to explode. Alright. Gotta do this all over again. And it seems like once I get the boss, I can go back and explore. Now that I have much time to do so. Fuck. Could you stop being so bad? It's an XL. I'm just gonna restart. Probably not the best game to play when you have a headache. Eh. What have I ever done what's good for me? Alright, where is this boss? Should not have hit me because I was... whatever. Oh goody! Yum yum heart. The thing I try to get rid of with Maggie as soon as I can. Alright. Dude. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is hard. If I could let someone get this for me, I totes would. Wow, haven't seen that in forever. I don't even remember what it does. I don't even have my item tracker running right now. I can switch that on for you guys if you want me to. Really? 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 Fucker. Oh, I see what it does. Why didn't that hit him? I mean, I wouldn't have gotten it, but still. Oh, I'm probably not gonna get this tonight, like, let's be real. Probably just gonna get to the point where I'm like, I can't do this anymore. I'm going to die. Especially when I'm taking stupid damage like that. Great. Just what I need when I'm trying to. I'm not gonna get this. Great, the boss is the exact opposite way. Good, I finally made a good decision. Now let's do this. Ah, good, it's pin. Doing good so far. Haven't taken any stupid damage yet. Let's see, where's the starting room? There it is. Alright, there's nothing I need on this floor. Alright, boss rush is the next major thing. We can just survive. Boss rush is gonna be hell, dude. Because I have to constantly pay attention to Mom's feet while fighting multiple bosses. And yes, I can use the shovel, but I can only use it once every four boss spawns. And each boss spawn has 2 bosses. So once every 8 bosses. Oh gosh. I was so intent on and watching Mom smush that guy up there. I wasn't paying attention to right in front of me. this up. I'll take Gemini. Not half bad. No! Fuck. Fuck off, Mom. Jeez. Get over it. Dad left you. Taking it out on me? For no reason? Damage and HP, that is much appreciated. Holy mother of Abaddon. Oh, how I love you. Now if I could please get Tapeworm. I wish I could kill the feet. Like, that'd be really cool. Ooh, thanks, ma'am. Oh gosh, this can be hell. Hello, Satan, better known as ma'am. I'm not gonna know which one is. Okay, she's handsy. Trying to keep going in a circular motion. Hopefully the mom feet can never get confused and then they just start stomping randomly around the room and I get crushed by random feet. Alright, forever alone's fine. That's pretty okay. A lot of circling that could have potentially got me hurt pretty bad. Oh, that flies bad. Okay. Use it in here. Because fuck that shit. Breathe. Alright, but not for too long, because I gotta keep going. Oh, sweet, I'm already on the fourth floor. So, two more to go after this, I think? Sorry if the map bothers you. I need to keep the map and time up and everything. Just to keep me on track. Keep me moving, hopefully in the right direction. Shoot, I thought those tears were gonna be clear before I got hit by them. Oh, shoot! I dropped it. Is that gonna fuck... Oh... Is that gonna fuck things up? I didn't even think. Shit, dude. I'm gonna be really upsetty if it borked now. don't want that. It's all good. All right. I'm gonna find my item room real quick. That is... Fuck, I did it again. Well, if it's not borked, if it wasn't borked before, it definitely is now. Fuck my life. I'm so used to picking things up to clear the item... Okay, that shadow was not there. Oh my god, now I'm just playing dumb. I don't have time for that room. That room is Death Valley. I'm gonna have to clear this floor. Stop playing so dumb, dude. I know I didn't get that key. I'll get it on the way back. Door. There it is. Gosh, the map takes up so much of the floor. Oh no! Do not touch it. I mean, I've already done something wrong, so who knows? It's probably already fucked. Better not be, though. I'm hoping it's just like, don't drop it because you might not pick it back up. Alright. One more floor after this. Cool, thanks. She stepped on it. I see what happened. Okay. Hey, could you stomp on that? No. But I put down a bomb and she'll stomp on it. Oh, look at that. I was actually allowed to blow something up myself. Thanks, Mom. I get so much damage from the feet, I don't want to take any damage from cursed rooms. That's some bull fucking shit. Alright, there's the boss, which is cool and all, but I want my item room too. See, like, there's some times where... What did I just get hit by? Nothing was anywhere near me. Give me this. It's one less thing I have to worry about. But yeah, what I was saying was, long time ago, there's, like, this cheat where you can cheat in any item. I don't know if it, like, makes it so that it's not a regular run anymore. But it's a thing. I need to be careful on taking those, actually, because what if I get paralysis? Okay, hermit. I did what I keep on saying not to do. Nope. Fool me once. Bitch! Oh. Cool. Heh. What? No, I was not. You fucking liar. Sarah, no. Oh my god, are you serious? Come on, play better than this. You are better than this. Alright, boss rush floor. And I have plenty of time. Just don't fucking die. Yeah, I said don't fucking die. Yeah, don't die. It's a very straightforward floor, it's just... Thanks, Mom, for crushing yourself. So kind. Walk directly into those guys because they were right at the entrance. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Abel? Really? All this work I'm putting in, and you're gonna give me fucking Abel. Really, mother? Fuck off. Well, that was a waste of time. Resources. If I should like be using the shovel more, maybe to give myself some relief. Okay. Let's. Oh wait, it won't come down in this room. Oh no. Would you hit trip and I hit Q instead? Hey, Jacob. So, basically, Jacob, I am trying to unlock a very difficult character to unlock. I have to beat the first floor boss within a minute, which is difficult. Doable, but difficult. And then I have to make it to boss rush, which means I have to defeat 6 floors in under 20 minutes, which, once again, doable. Just have to do it right.
But the whole time that you are doing this, Mom is trying to kill you by stomping on you. And so that means I have to constantly be dodging a couple other enemies every room. That do like a heart of damage, I think, each. And by using the shovel, it stops the Mom attack for that current room. So yeah, I am about to get the second part of the shovel if I can defeat Boss Rush while trying to dodge Mom, while trying to kill a bunch of bosses, like 20 some bosses. I'm so fucked up. Thanks, Mom. Can I get some more? Bitch. Oh my god, stop being so bad. Like, I used to be decent at this game. The random Mom foot has just fucked me up. Alright, thanks for the hearts. Good luck on- Hey, Krim! Unlocking the Forgotten, I even gave up. I'm bound and determined. I've tried this on my own to see if I could even, you know, get the first part of it. This is the part that I haven't gotten to before. But I'm almost done with all the post-it notes for my other characters. It's just a matter of- I will take that. Okay, got a moment. And now we've got fucking bloat. I wish I had saved the shovel until this one. Could you step on Dingle, please? Actually, step on him. Not on me, you bitch! Just gotta go around. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot about this boss. Ah, fucking hell. Get bent, all of you. Fucking. Don't tread on me. Didn't she see the flag? What flag? Didn't see nothing. Alright. That was a shit show. That was like the first time I ever saw Boss Rush. Oh yeah, I don't have to be dodging Mom's foot right now. See how nice this is? Actually, I'm gonna go this way. Watch it be wrong. Yep. Yeah, I'm pretty salty. Oh, I just barely got that. If I had been paying attention to time, I probably would have reset. Oh, thanks, game. You piece of shit. I didn't mean to give you that coin. I just wanted to blow you up. My mom's trying to stomp on me.
Mom. I don't have a key. Fuck. Alright. Could I get a key? Anyone got a key? Or, you know, just not hit that person. That's great, too. Oh, there's a key in here? Fuck yeah. A very dangerous corner to get into. There we go. Fucking hell. Get good, nub. Or, you know, run directly into the fire because you're stressed. Yeah, I know. I've had that happen a couple times already, Grim. Like Raven. Thanks, Mom. You bitch. This would be a great time for my real mom not to be watching. Ah, fucking hell. That's why I said you can't go back to where you've been. You gotta constantly keep moving. And I'm constantly breaking my own rules. Thanks. Oh, thanks. Look at you. Being so good. Oh no, don't you dare. Oh, you whore. Okay. Nah. Give me that. You succubus. I don't know. I ran out of insults.
Of clubs.
Alright. She watch your streams? Every once in a while I think she does. It seems like it. Just by the way she talks. Hey, B, the Cynic. How are you doing? Welcome. You're in the perfect stream tonight, because I'm going to be very cynical and hate life. Yes, I really love my mom. Don't shoot me, please. Alright, floor 3. Bring it on, bitch. Oh, okay. Okay. Whoop. So everything is usual then. Yeah, that's... Yeah. I'm sorry, I have to pause the game so that I can read chat, because otherwise I'm gonna get stomped on more than I already am. Oh, that's some bullshit. Can mom just... Thanks.
Feels like I'm walking.
Yeah, you can't stomp on me now. Do it. Alright. That's all I got. You don't want to know my health. It's sad and depressing, and there you go. You can... You know what? I'm just going to get rid of it for today. There. She did! She has no health. There you go. Now you know how much health I have. Voila. Now I don't have to fight feet. I just have to fight against the clock. Bitch, I will cut you. Or I'll shoot you with my laser, more like. About to contact my friend and be like, yo, you need to play this game so that you can get the Forgotten for me. Man, I miss unlocking the Lost. Like, that shit used to be hard. Yeah. I thought this would be easy enough. I might have to switch to it, though. I was hoping that I could overcome on this difficulty. I didn't reach it. Hey, Stuffy. There's no time to min-max. How are you doing, Stuff? We gotta hit the boss in the next room, basically. I gotta reteach myself not to grab stuff immediately so that I can get to the boss quicker. That's my major problem right now, is I'm trying to grab everything and get to the boss. Nope. Fuck. I don't want fucking Bumbo. Piece of shit game. If it's pin, it's possible. If it's not pin, it's not possible. Still possible. No, 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 no. Don't fuck me over. At least there's no boners in the stream so far. So far. We'll see in the not too distant future, I'm sure. Actually, no, there were boners for a little bit there. You don't remember? Your chat's broken. Yeah, I blame Jacob. So what you having for dinner, Stuffy? I don't have a bomb. Okay, good. There's one right here. There's Shoals,
laughing if you beat it until a...
Yeah.
I do.
Yeah, I wouldn't be doing this if I didn't have Afterbirth Plus. I wouldn't be putting myself through this suffering. I'm a masochist, but geez.
Jacob did nothing wrong. Jacob always does everything wrong. This headache is not helping my gameplay either.
Why you no jump forward like you was supposed to? I expected you to jump forward, not stay right there and jump in place, you little piece of shit.
Is this big fan? Alright. Or not be charged?
I'm so scared to stay in one place long enough to defeat this guy.
Heh, defeat. Like, defeat coming out of the sky? Okay, I'm sorry. Look, I didn't wake up so long ago. Blame that. Okay. That's all dead. And that's all dead. Heh. Headache, sure. Yeah. Thanks to the heat in this house, sleeping is bad. Okay, or not be charged. That's cool. I can get a half heart. What did I ever do wrong? Didn't I play EU4 with you once? Weren't you the one that suggested I play Ethiopia? Let's talk about that. Thank you, B, for the follow. So kind of you. I'm so glad that you're willing to suffer through this with me. Bitch, what? You douche nozzle. See? Boners. Terror Baby isn't too bad. Someone mentioning you for? Yeah. I haven't played that game in forever. I probably can't even play anymore. It's my belly, but... Ethiopia is an interesting start. I tried it multiple times. It did not go good anytime. Yeah, I've also hated it, so watching someone else suffer is a nice change. I get it. I do the same. In the options, there's a charge bar option to see if Brimstone is ready to fire. Still play Minecraft? Zero started playing Minecraft again. I think he's streaming right- no? No, he's not. That's Book that's streaming. Alright! Sweet! Thanks, dude! Bitch! Alright, so... I'ma die.
but if I die, I'm putting it on easy. Nope. I kind of want it, but I don't want to deal with all that. I have Oath of the Fool. Could you, like... So, problem now. I have the charge bar. Oh, okay. I'm here now. I have the charge bar. But there's so much other stuff to pay attention to that I'm not paying attention to it. So, it's helpful in the sense that it's there. If I had, like, a couple more pair of eyes. The Found HUD, by the way. Don't know what that is. Oh, you mean the HUD that shows, like, everything you've already picked up? If it's that, then I don't like the clutter. I feel like it's very cluttery. For real, though? Oh. The stats HUD? Yeah, still the same thing. I don't like too much being on my screen. I don't play on full screen for the stream. So the screen's already smaller. Fuck off, Stuffy. Go back to fucking whatever you do. Alright. I don't know if she'll, maybe she'll stomp less. With the new update, I've been playing lots of MZ. Huh. I don't even know what's in the new update. I'm on a server. I just don't get on it. Bar looks like something out of Zelda, the Breath of the Wild game. Okay, I need to focus on this little fucker. Okay, that's the quickest I've ever defeated a first level boss. Dolphins and turtles? What? Alright, I'm just gonna leave that there until I get everything that I need to get. Look, I can actually put out fires. Oh yeah, VR chat. Yeah. Look. I can't think right now. What's in the box? You don't wanna know. The internet and Reddit have taught me anything. You don't wanna know what's in the box. Hey, have you, how's your grinding going in that game that I totally downloaded and then have not played at all? Because shit happens. I think Justin Timberlake knows. Hey. Oh, don't make me laugh, it hurts. I'm very close to breaking down and having some headache medicine because it sucks. Nope, don't touch. Don't touch. Don't fuck up. We still don't know if that fucked that up in the last game because, you know, we died. Ooh. Don't step on me. I don't want to deal with that. Give me those coin stuff. Ah, sweet. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's so tempting, but if I get... I was about to say, if I get...
your staff. No, I don't need that in my life. What'd I say? I called it. Good news is, can't get it again. Oh, good. Did I get my item on this floor? I don't know. I'll be grinding again after I have some noms. Nice. I had fully intended on playing this weekend, but I forgot that I had work on Saturday. No, I don't need anything to drink. Been drinking more than usual recently. Nah. Ibuprofen, though, it's a good idea. I think I have some. Actually, I know I have some. It's a matter of me going and getting it. Oh yeah, I got- no, that wasn't from an item room. I was about to say I got prosthesis or whatever. But that wasn't an item room, that was just randomly sitting there. Don't you take that! Oh! I hugged the tick for so long. Okay, I don't want to think about livestream your AA meeting. Okay, that gives me 2 hearts back, but that's going to put me down a heart. It only gives 1 heart? Oh, shit. You know what? Give me the tick. But no, it hasn't been bad. It's just like, I was trying a new beer. Oh, that's what it was. Okay. It worked, dude. I finally gotten to the point where I was working more. And then the other office worker, instead of retiring, which it seemed like she was going to do, she decided to keep working. So I'm back to the square one. It's cool and all, but can I get Pyromaniac or Host Hat just randomly, please? Anyway, A is for quitters. Ain't no quitter. Gotta go. Alright. See you, Steve. Anti-sailing. yep, totally stuffy. Yeah. Definitely. What was this again? Could I pick that up? I'll leave it. And I'll come back for it if I don't get my devil dill. Could you, like, not be bad right now? I feel like I'm not getting any hearts. Did I switch it to easy? Because I feel like I did. I feel like nothing changed. Nothing at all. You know what? I don't feel like dealing with her in this room. I got little spiders running around. Have a moment to breathe. Bitch, what? I was so far away. See, that one didn't hurt me. Douche nozzle. This stream is brought to you by the word douche nozzle. Oh no, that's not good. Why you gotta ruin everything, man? Why you gotta be the way that you are? Not dealing with her in here. Hurry up and charge. Did I get a tears down or something? I did take a couple of tears down. I can go back for the shop. Hey, SJ! I'm the only person you've ever heard say douche nozzle. You haven't met many people in the area that I live in, then. I don't even remember who I picked it up from. I don't have a song request on tonight, SJ, because I have to be able to listen to the game. For once, it actually matters that I have the music on. Sorry. But how are you doing tonight? Alright, I'm gonna go look at the shop. It's not what I need, game. Okay. Oh, you bitch. You knew what you did. Oh, that's different. The other thing used to give you, like, bunch of different items or whatever, like, little consumables. Yeah, next time. Unless I'm playing The Walking Dead again. But I'll probably be playing some Fallout 3. Because it's been a minute since I played that. I am not dead. That's all I got. I got a headache and I'm playing the worst game. That is Ipecac. I am 99.9% sure. And no thanks. I could skip this floor. Jokery. Just didn't want to think about her in here. I could pick that up, but I really need the health more than anything. I mean, let's be honest, I suck at this game. See, what floor am I on at 9 minutes? So is this a new DLC? No, it is not a new DLC. It's part of one of the booster packs. It came out a little while ago. I've been avoiding it like the plague because it is the plague. You fly into that area all the time? Oh, okay. You poor thing. let's see. But yeah, I'm trying to get the Forgotten, and it is very, very difficult. When people say it was difficult, I was like, psh, nah. It is.
Fallout 3, nice. I just downloaded New Vegas. I need to play New Vegas again at some point, but... See, I am smart enough not to take Ipecac because I cannot handle the rage tonight. And I know that. I know my limitations. Thanks, Mom. Speaking of limitations, I want pizza. And I could have it. I don't know why. Haven't made it yet, though. You little piece of poop! You know the last time I got damaged by poop? It's been years! It's been since, like, the original Binding of Isaac. Ooh. Oh, there's flies there. Fuck. Alright. I need to focus. Should have done that before it became a complete and total shit show. Phone, why you randomly turn on and freak me out? Yes, Hippie, you need to play New Vegas. You hear? You need to play New Vegas again. I need to finish Fallout 3, though. I refuse to play two different Fallouts at the same time. Yeah, the original is super different. Now, do you mean the original of this game before all the DLC, or do you mean the original? Oh, my battery's full. That's what it was. Poop has been killing people for a millennia. You ever hear about typhoid? Although poop kills plenty too. Oh my goodness. Why you gotta be so serious? Why so serious? Okay, I will take its ears up. Oh yeah. Ghost boy. Old school? Uh-huh. You're real OG. I don't think I ever killed Mom's heart in the original. I played it for a while, too. I don't know how many hours I have in it. Probably 20 at least. So not, like, this game level, but, you know. This game, I am slowly but surely reaching 1,100. Sun and strength. I'll keep that. Sun is good too, but I really don't have hearts for it to heal. No! You bitch! Fuck off. Okay. What is that? I've never seen that item before. Focus. Could I have that coin? Just please? Damn boners. Holy card, huh? Hope that counted. What is that? Well, I can't pick it up, but still, I want to know what it is. Oh, wait. Oh, hell yeah, actually. Right? Yeah. Oh, shoot, no. Actually, I don't know. I'm torn as to whether this is a good item or not for this guy. That was just that evil. That was evil, what you did. Okay, I want that. What's in here? Oh, Guppy's paw. I don't think I picked up a Guppy item, though. You crash it all the time? Phone, will you stop turning on, please? Thank you. I don't think I ever crashed the old one. I don't know if I've ever crashed this. I got really close to crashing this one. I don't know if I've crashed it, though. Alright, we'll go ahead and take that, because why the hell not? Strength, because why the hell not? And I'll take it. Could I have that item, please? I got out of there just in time. Thank you. Shit, dude. I use that because I'm like, oh, this is going to be a hard one. And then everything gets destroyed in one hit. I need to stop complaining, though. It's a good problem to have. Woo! It's magical that I didn't just get hit then. You little... when the insult comes to mind and you're not sure if you want to say it. There we go. You don't know what's going on? Good, because neither do I. I'm just doing my best here. Okay. Okay. Ooh, honey, no, no. Who's my second boss in here? Ow. I got the douche brothers, basically. Oh, shit. Shit, dude. Let's get rid of this guy. Okay. That was unfair. Come on, let's finish this. Because the moment this is done, I can finally stop dodging feet all the time.
We gotta be close. Woo! Where is it? Where is it? Okay, okay, what's the next part? Hey, pal! How are you? I know I could have done that, but I was more paying attention to surviving. Okay. After clearing, mom, only the negative will spawn. Yeah. Mom's feet will stop attempting to stomp you. Mom's shovel can be used. Like, we need to go deeper. Okay. Finally, in the dark room, find the empty room with a dirt patch in the center. Stand on top of the patch and use mom's shovel to unlock the forgotten. Alright. What's going on? I'm trying to unlock the forgotten. Now I just have to not die. Knock on wood. Alright. I wasn't blinking. As I usually do when I'm stressed. Alright. Anything else? What is this? Oh, I can't pick it up anyway. Anything other than Red Hearts, please? Wish I had Dark Bomb right now. Anything in here I can get? I can get rid of that now. It's really tempting. Be super careful because now I don't have to rush. I just have to not be terrible. Okay, and I heard a key in here. I technically could just go ahead and skip down to Shoal. I'm really thinking about it. That's why I'm just sitting here. I mean, I could have gotten more health, and I could have gotten a good item. But I could have also gotten a really shitty item, and I could have gotten no health. Okay, so I need to make it to the dark room. That's past Shoal. Which I can skip Shoal because I have the shovel. Okay. Hey, Asterius! Okay, be careful. Nope. Nope. Everyone go away. Oh, shit. Hey, Fortnite. How are you? Welcome. I already told you what's going on, pal. Listen. Did you not hear the words that were coming out of my mouth? Okay. I'm just gonna blow this shit up real quick. Could you please give me some health? You hacker. You weren't supposed to know I was there. The other guy stopped as soon as I got over a rock, but no, you didn't. You little cheater. You're worse than a cheater. You're a beater. Very few people I bet are gonna get that. They're just gonna be like, heh heh, masturbation joke.
No.
Hierophant. Okay. No! I have to beat Satan! No! I can't! I can't cheat my way out of here. Oh no. SAO references. Yeah! Yeah, I just finished season one and season two of it again. It was like the fourth time or something like that. I really like the show, okay. And hopefully, fingers crossed, I'm finally gonna watch season three. I've been putting it off because it has guns in it and that's not SAO, but you know, whatever. Alright. Oh my god. Don't fucking die here. I worked so hard to get to this point. What's going on? That's between me and Hippie. I liked it at the start, but later on it just didn't make sense. What, SAO? I understand season one and two, but like I said, I haven't seen, season three yet. I'm behind on Attack on Titan as well. I think I still need to finish season two, and, is that Judas's shadow? I mix up my shadow and Judas's shadow. I'm looking it up. Oh, I still have the thing about the... I went to an antique shop earlier. And they had a coin, and I didn't have my phone on me, so I had to come home, research it, find out that that's, like, the cheapest I'll ever see it. And then I had to think, do I want food or do I want that coin? I haven't gotten it yet. Let's see. Sorry, I'm doing it on my phone. You actually have no idea what's going on. Neither do I. Something else today. There was a fire on the way home. A coin. Yeah, it was a golden replica 20 yen coin. Let's see. Was it upside down? Yeah. It was only $6. And online, the cheapest I could find it was like $40, $39, $90 or something like that.
Okay, yeah, that is my shadow. But on the way home, there was a fire. And, somebody almost hit me because of it, but anyway. Ended up getting home, and I had to call Mom. I was like, Mom, am I supposed to call? I mean, it was on a busy road, and so I was just like, do I need to call 911, basically? Finally decided to call. It's the first time I ever had to call 911. And they're like, yeah, we're doing a control burn. It's okay. Thank you for calling, though. We've gotten a lot of calls today. And I felt terrible. Okay, so I need to find a room with a dirt patch. What if there isn't a dirt patch? You hear about the heat wave that's hitting Europe? Y'all have another heat wave? We're about to get warm again, which I'm not excited about. Like, it's been great. It's been really humid outside, but inside the house, it's actually been cool. I've been able to sleep without a fan on. And so it's been nice. But that's about to end, I think. Okay. Is that control tears? Sprinkler. No, give me that back. I don't trust this game. Right, Hippie, shouldn't you become roided now? I have one, two. I only have two, shots, so I need one more to get roided. Okay, there's no dirt patch. If you guys see a dirt patch, you let me know, okay? Okay, that's one guy down. Could you not be the way that you are right now? All y'all need to stop. I wish I could shovel my way out of here. Okay. Alright. I don't see a dirt patch in here. Dude, for real though, like, what if there isn't a dirt patch room? I don't know, Pale. I have no idea. We in the UK have missed the worst of it though. It's supposed to hit 80 Fahrenheit today and tomorrow. Ugh. 110 for Spain and Portugal. Ugh. The warming sucks. Actually, it's rebranded as climate change. So that people won't get their panties in a bunch when it gets cold every once in a while. I'll take that. You dick. At least I'm eating through things, but still, like, I'm very worried. Is that a dirt patch? It's not a dirt patch. That's just a wall. Okay.
I don't see any dirt patches in here. Says it's in the middle of the room. I haven't seen anything yet. It snowed last winter, therefore global warming isn't real. Yeah, during the winter, everybody's like, it's cold, so global warming isn't real. It's like, okay, there's a difference between climate and weather, first off. Oh no. Why does this room exist? For the destruction of me? Oh no. Whew. I had to curl up my toes on that one, hoping that I wouldn't get damaged. Cause that helps. I think I got all the explodey things. Yeah. Well, if I ever need a lot of batteries, game's got me. The UK has cool, damp climate, but it gets warm in the summer on occasion. Well, I mean, because you have that damp climate, it's really bad because you have all that humidity, which is the worst part of heat. You cunt. How dare you do what you just- No! Fuck off! No! Go away! Oh, that was not okay. What's the difference between black hearts and soul hearts? So soul hearts and black hearts are relatively the same. But basically, when you lose a black heart, there was one in here I saw on the map. Really? Is it marking the red heart as... Look at that. That is not right. Black heart, when you lose it, it deals damage to all the enemies in the room. Soul heart doesn't do that. That's the only real difference between them. What if the room with the dirt patch had- I did it! Hi, read my message. My day's going great now. I finally did it. I've only been working on this for almost 2 hours. Oh, I should not have gotten that high-pitched voice, because that hurt my head. Wait, what? Okay, Pale. I was unlocking a new character. I haven't unlocked a new character in a while. And so I had to unlock the worst character in the game. The Forgotten. Yeah, I can turn music request back on here. Just give me un momento. Can I have your Insta? No. Alright, just give me a moment, guys. I'm pulling up Nightbot. It's taking its sweet time.
Yeah, thanks, Missy.
The two songs you requested, SJ, are still gonna be there. Just a little warning. Thank you for the follow message. Oh, I need to... Oh, we still have songs from last stream, too. This is, Claire de Lune. Oh, you requested three? Oh, okay. I only saw two. Or noticed two, I guess. Alright! There we go. Oh, I need to cut this off. There we go. Much better. Thank you. Hail for the, Claire de Lune. No, I do not want a victory lap. I want to get to suffering with the forgotten as soon as possible. You're off to bed? Alright, see you, Vizzy. Thank you for sticking with us until we got the forgotten at least. We'll see you next time, dude. Peace. Oh, I mean, I like piano too. I like classical music. It's very calming. Especially when... I'm sorry, I'm getting enthralled by the music video. It's nothing special, it's just somebody from, like, looking from above the person playing the piano. Hey, Cap, look. Look what I've done. How do you get that shovel? Okay, message. So what you have to do is you have to beat the first floor boss within a minute. And then, after you pick, and then once you get that, you go back to your starting room, you, blow up the room, anywhere in the room, you get part of the shovel, and then after that, Mom's foot is going to constantly try and stomp you, and then you have to make it to Boss Rush, and after you defeat Boss Rush, you get the second part of the shovel, so yeah. Wait, minus one heart? What? What? I've seen somebody play The Forgotten, but it was... What? What? There's... Oh. Take it back, game. I don't want it. I don't want it anymore. I don't need melee in my life. Oh, you bitch. Forgotten is amazing. Amazingly stressful. What is that invisible soul heart there? It's like... Hey, guess what I needed the whole time I was trying to get this guy? This guy's pretty strong. I mean, I'm killing a lot of things in one hit. Heart clicks hard mode because there's no point in playing normal mode because then I'll just have to come back and do it all over again. The only reason why I played normal mode to get this guy was because it was so difficult. That's the first time I played normal mode since AB Plus first came out. Pyro, isn't that what heals you from? Yes, that is. But I don't know what's going on with these hearts. I don't trust them. and they don't seem like they could be healed. I'm not sure. So he is melee, but he can also throw his bone for less damage. I think he can also open all gold chests for free by smacking them. I believe almost all synergies work with the bone he holds. Can I heal his heart with Pyromaniac? So he uses melee weapon. Oh god, right. I don't know if I can... Okay, I can still heal. Okay. Awesome. I don't know if, like, once I lose all of a heart, like, if it disappears. Second form? Is this from Pale? It was. No enemies are around. Press control. Turn this song down. Which number is this song in the queue? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 songs. So yeah. 6 more songs in the queue. Another piano song. Sweet. You bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I did lose my heart. What? No. So the Forgotten has 2 different health bars. If either character dies, you die. No. Picking up double deals with each character will take hearts from that one. I recommend looking at his wiki. He has lots of interesting stuff. Like I said, I don't know anything about him. I know of his existence. Oh no, not Pen. I'm not here to do this fast. I'm here to get to something. I want to get something on the post-it note. Thank you.
okay, I see. So bone hearts, once they're gone, they're gone, but you can find empty bone hearts randomly. Alright. So it's possible to recover them in a way, just not the way that you normally could recover them. I like this character. You really have to think. I mean, there's definitely strategy going on with this character. HP up also works. Okay. Right now my strategy is hide. What's Tony, guys? Some bone hearts, like for real though. Big stony guys. Oh, no. I did stupid. Wow, the ever rare bomb beggar. And that's what we do with bomb beggars. So if you get a deal with the devil, I recommend using the soul to take it. Oh, fart guys. Yeah, so basically they just fart you into other things. If you run into them, you take damage, of course. Yeah, this is all from Pale, basically. Oh no! Oh no. I kept on moving forward and I meant to go ahead and change. Oh wait, do you mean these guys? These guys do nothing. They just fuck over your life. They push you around and block your shots. Because as a soul, you have tears that can go through rocks and whatnot. So they don't block your tears. Oh yeah, I got depression in my item room. Okay, yeah. Yeah. So far. song, I feel like I'm at church. More to this guy than I thought. I got another bone heart. Bombs, whatever will you do? Oh no, bombs. This guy is strong. Yeah, I thought this guy was like super bad. Nope, stop it. I thought this guy was super bad, but like, no. Maybe I just got so used to the torture of before that anything's making me happy now. Stop that. Do you still have pyro? Yeah, that was this one, right? Yeah. I could have plopped down a bomb real quick. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ha ha, bitch, come here. Oh, no, maybe not you. You do tears. Come on, this might blow up. Okay. This guy scares me a little bit. Okay, I'm in here now. Do not like being on a leash. So expert level strat, if you pick up a deal with the devil with the soul, that would normally kill you. If you pick up an item and then immediately switch to the forgotten, you will survive. But you cannot switch back until you pick up a spirit heart or you will die. You just said if one of my characters die, I die. Then you're like, hey, pick up this thing that would, kill you. Oh yeah, I can. I hadn't even thought about that. So, what, Cap? Reach out of space. Just use the bomb to heal your soul heart. Yeah. That's how it works. Cap, you're a fart smeller. I mean, smart feller. Shoot. I keep on making that mistake with you. Okay. No. Oh, that sucks. No. Oh, there's a rock there. That's why I'm getting stuck. No! Can't believe I'm about to die to Pete. No! Fart smeller. Nicking that one. Yeah, that's a pretty good one. Heard it from somebody a long time ago. Shouldn't have been hit there. Lying game. I didn't want to deal with that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Fortune teller? It's been so long since I've seen this. Ooh. Whoever picked this, thank you. I'm scared. Stop me now. Don't stop me. That would be SJ, you so good. I seem to have gotten very lucky with my placement of my regular body. But I can't move
to hit anything. Well, using your body to block the tears, disgustingly smart. I'm not smart. Yeah, I could have become Soul to pick up those items, you're right. Someone help? Oh god, could you not do what you just did? Okay, whose tears are getting really close to hitting me? They need to get the steppin'. Okay, this is taking a long time. But I'm scared to switch back to regular me. just gonna hide in here. And, kill these guys here. I had to go on Skyrim on PC. I'm currently playing Civ 4 at the moment. Oh, you had to go. Oh yeah, Civ 4, that's another game that you play a lot. Doesn't sound like a pale. Nope, it's not. It's an SK thing. I ain't dealing with this. I refuse to take damage from Monstero, so I'm gonna cheese it. Join ago. Did you use Azazel? Yes, I did. I did. I'm sorry, I didn't see your first message, Yoda. But yeah, I used Azazel. And I went on normal mode. Because I couldn't get it done in hard mode. So that'll work with this guy, but it doesn't work with this guy. Okay. Oh, I still don't have any bombs. Curse up? Alright, so the item that I just picked up is for Babylon. When you have a heart, or half a heart or less, then you'll get a damage up. So I get it with the soul, but I don't get it with regular bone guy. Yeah, it's just Horror Babylon. It gives me a damage up, which is the best part of it. Not sure how to best take on this room. Maybe, but with this character, I'm not into it. Nope. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no no. Oh, they can't see me behind my body. That is so dastardly. I like it. I didn't even notice that fly there. Heart up here. Let's go get that real quick.
or not. This game is a liar. Oh, I did get it. Okay. Must have been right inside the door. Thanks for pointing that out. I see now. Thank you, guys. About to get shook, though. Hip derp. Oh my gosh. You're gonna make me bring that emoji to Twitch. Oh, I can't break that open. Alright. You sure? You sure I can't convince you? Too bad. Wait, what? What's wrong, pal? Because I hit the gold chest? Krim said I could do it, so I did it. Oh yeah, I get hurt with bombs now. I mean, this guy seems to do a lot. I'll take that. Alright, I need to go get a heart. Gotta go for 10 minutes? Alright, SJ. Hopefully we will still be here. Actually, it's 9:44. I probably shouldn't play too terrible much longer, but... I could have used Soul Guy to get that. I'm not thinking of every little thing that I could do. Oh wait, I wanted to test something, but it's too late now. Oh shit. I hide right here. Can I get hit? If I hit you? No? What if I hit you? Nope. Okay. Had to know. What? He wasn't even there! Dumb. I'm bad at video games. Oh no. So if I'm behind, if I'm on top of my body, they can't see me to run at me, and I cannot be hit by tears. And I dodge into the tear because I am good at video games. Stars. Oh, I don't have any
bones.
Start? Wait, no. Tab. Find what you desire. Yeah. Intensifying tears? I mean, it's not the best, but... it's better than nothing, I guess. The one that re-rolls the floor so that I can repeat it. I think. Got so used to Pyromaniac, I have to keep telling myself, you do not have Pyromaniac anymore. You bitch! You what? No heart. I have one bomb. I can do this. Give me red hearts. That's not a red heart. There's a chance. Red heart, please. Watch me die. Okay. Should have left that, but I really didn't have any choice in picking it up. Totally wouldn't be bad, but I'd like more hearts first. So more hearts, I have more flies. Whoa.
Aw, thanks, Cap.
Aw, he blew. Oh, okay. Hey Diego, how you doing? Welcome. The sugar runs fine. I feel nice. How you doing today, man? The sugar runs fine. Alright, let's try not to die. So nice. So nice. Okay. I got you. Fuck. Ah.
Do no wrong, and when I hold you in my arms, my love won't do you no harm, and I feel Thank you, Diego, for the follow. Welcome to the Heartlings. How are you doing tonight, man? These guys are so unpredictable, I really don't want to get close to them. Lovers and strength, huh? Oh, fuck. I'm gonna hit Q, actually. I got so lucky there. Hello? Tempting. Now I just have to, like, you know, not die until I get a soul heart. Come on, soul heart. Come on. Give me a soul heart. Pay up. Give me a soul heart. That is not a soul heart, sir. Hearts up there. I bet this was recommended by Krim. Oh no, it's pale. Having some issues. A hot minute. This guy's so faced. Yes. Alright, so I'm alive. Not very alive, but I'm alive. I'm surviving. Alright. Well, this is the furthest I've gotten with them, so there's that. Killing me, man. Killed one of my own. Feels wrong. You don't die in one hit. And I can run into you. Damn it. Welcome back, SJ. Whoop! Okay. I do not like butt lickers. Could one of these be about having soul hearts? Like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train is my class. I will travel across the land, searching for light. Each broken mind you understand the power that's inside. I was secretly hoping that I would just spawn hearts. No. Oh, shoot. Bedroom. Bad touch. Okay. If I had confidence in myself to
to take that guy out before, I would have been fine. I didn't have the confidence. Let's get down to business. To defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters? When I had- Awww. I was trying to avoid that. This is bad, okay? Yeah. Yes, sir. Oh, no! Awww. I was hoping that I could last a little bit longer, but that was my last run. I gotta figure out how to get rid of this headache. But hopefully I can stream some tomorrow. We'll see. But hopefully I'll be playing some Fallout 3, and I will see you guys then. Thank you all for being here. Peace out.